Hi students, how are you today? Welcome back to our online class. Please be ready. Enjoy!
Get ready to move your noodly appendages!
You put one hand in, you put one hand out. You put one hand in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and turn around. Everybody turn around. You put two hands in, you put two hands out. You put two hands in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and clap your hands. Everybody clap your hands. You put one foot in, you put one foot out. You put one foot in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and sit down. Everybody please sit down. You put 2 feet in, you put 2 feet out. You put 2 feet in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and stand up. Everybody please stand up. You put your head in, you put your head out. You put your head in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and sing a song.
La 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 la.
You put your backside in, you put your backside out. You put your backside in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and be quiet. Everybody please be quiet. Shh. You put your whole self in, you put your whole self out. You put your whole self in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and take a bow. Everybody take a bow.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Everybody, take a bow.
Everybody's worth a picture. Come along and take a tour. Join us for a sing-along at PictureLyrics.org.
Okay, once again, welcome to English 2 online class. This is part 7. Okay, please be ready. Okay, now before we proceed, let's have a review first. Okay, please read after me. What do you like? Do you like bananas? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I like bananas. I do too. Do you like chicken? No, I don't. No, I don't. I don't like chicken. Oh, I do. Do you like salad? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I like salad. I do too. Okay, very good. Okay, that's the story. Okay, this is the princess and her maid. Okay. You like bananas. Yeah, she don't like chicken and she like salad. Okay, there's a question. You can answer it by yes I do or no I don't. Number one, do you like pizza? Number two, do you like bananas? Number three, do you like candy? Do you like candy? If you like, then say yes, I do. If you don't like, no, I don't. Number four, do you like tea? Number five, do you like rice? Number six, do you like soup? Number seven, do you like eggs? Number eight, do you like salad? Number nine, do you like fish? Number 10, do you like cake? And number 11, do you like chocolate? Okay, your answer is yes, I do, or no, I don't. Okay, now let's continue. Okay, we are now in lesson 3, entitled Look at That Zebra. Okay, look at that rabbit. Look at that spider. Look at that monkey. Look at that frog. Look at that zebra. Look at that lion. Okay, look at that lion. Okay, these are the picture, our vocabulary. Okay, this one is zebra. Okay, zebra. Okay, Z-E-B-R-A. Next is monkey, M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. And the third one is lion, L-I-O-N. And the fourth one is frog. Okay, this is a frog, F-R-O-G, frog. And then rabbit, R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. And then spider, S-P-I-D-E-R, okay, spider. And we have horse, okay, H-O-R-S-E, horse. And then turtle, T-U-R-T-L-E. And then butterfly, B-U-T-T-E-R-F-L-Y. And we have elephant, E-L-E-P-H-E-N-T, elephant. Okay, you see, and then we have big, B-I-G, okay, big. And small, okay, small, S-M-A-L-L, okay, small, big and small. Cute, okay, this one is cute, C-U-T-E, okay, the cat, the kitten is cute. Okay, and we have fast, F A S T, fast. Oh, very fast. Okay, look at that, very fast. And slow, very slow, S L O W, slow. Okay, big, small, cute, fast, and slow. Okay, and we have old. O-L-D, okay, old. You understand old? And young, okay, this one is young. Y-O-U-N-G, young. Old and young. Okay, we have pit, okay, pit, my pit dog. Okay, this one is pit, P-E-T. And we have zoo, okay, in the zoo. Z-O-O, okay, zoo. Okay, that's our vocabulary. Okay, now this time you need to open your student's book. Okay, and the instruction is, okay, page 24 of your book, listen and number. Okay, I will tell the words and then you number. Okay, write the number on the in the box. Okay, number one, rabbit. Number one, rabbit. Okay, right, number one. Number two, spider. Spider. And number three, Monkey. Monkey. Number four, frog. Frog. Number five, zebra. Okay, zebra. And number six, lion. Okay, what is number one? Yes, you're done. Okay, number one, number two, number three, number four, number five, number six. Okay, very good. Okay, now let's continue. Okay, letter B. Read and say. Okay, let's read. Follow after me. Look at this spider. Okay? Look at this spider. It's big. Okay, see, big. Oh, this one is big. Okay, number two. Look at that zebra. It's cute. It's cute. Okay, you see? This one here, you use this. Okay, this. Look at this. Why? Because it's so close. Okay, so close to her. And this one, that. That is far. A little bit far from him. That's why that. Look at that. Look at this. Okay, understand? Okay, very good. Next. Okay, talk, listen, and read. Okay, please read with me. I have a new pet. Cool. This is my rabbit. Wow, it's cute. It's a boy. His name is Sammy. Hello, Sammy. Okay, that's the dialogue. Okay, now we'll answer. Oh, you match. I have a new pet. Number two, this is my rabbit. Okay, number three, wow, it's cute. Okay, draw line here. Okay, wow, it's cute. And also here. And number four, his name is Sammy. Okay, she's the one speaking. Okay, draw line. Okay, like this. Okay, you see? Very good. Okay, now let's proceed. Now this time, workbook. Open your workbook and open it. Page 13. Okay, letter G. The instruction is write. Do you like salad? Yes, I do. Do you blank blank? Okay, what do you think is the answer? Think. Okay, very good. You know the answer? Okay, you write it here. Do you like salad? Yes, I do. Okay, very good. Do you like salad? Yes, I do. Do you like salad? Yes, I do. Okay, you see? Okay, you write this one. Okay, read one. Okay, next. Okay, letter H. Okay, answer the questions. Okay, this is the last part of our topic for today. Okay, do you like chicken? Okay, what do you think? Do you like chicken? If you say no, I don't, then you write no, I don't. If you like, yes, I do. Okay, example. Okay, this is example. Yes, I do. You can write here, no, I don't, if you don't like chicken. And then next, do you like tea? Do you like tea? Yes or no? Okay, example. No, I don't. No, I don't. If you like tea, then you write here, yes, I do. Okay, next. Do you like ice cream? Do you like ice cream? Okay, you can write here, Yes, I do or no, I don't. Okay, example. Yes, I do. Do you like ice cream? Yes, I do. Do you like tea? No, I don't. Do you like chicken? Yes, I do. Okay, very good, very easy, right? Okay, now you write these words, okay, with your pencil. Okay, you can write your own answer. Okay, this one is only an example. Okay, very good. Okay, this is all our topic for today. I hope that you learned something. Okay, and see you again next time. Goodbye.